Hi everyone, here Timmy, and today's pep talk is if you have a supportive family, then you should acknowledge and be grateful for them. Do not take anybody for granted. Sadly, it is rare, or it is a lot of cases when people are not supported. So acknowledge and be grateful. Give thanks to those people who support you, who are there for you, who believe in you. Never forget about them, because yes, you are on the journey. Yes, it is your work in it. But without support, would you achieve it? Can you achieve it? So never forget about those people who support you. It is really important to be grateful for them. And see how lucky you are that you have a family, friends, and community who supports you. And family, I do not mean here necessarily your blood relatives. I mean everyone who you consider your family, your community, your group of peers, your people who surround you, people from the virtual world, people from your writing community, people who are there for you. And today's challenge is that you write every time a little thank you note. Write a few lines for everyone who supported you and give a little thank you for them so that they can feel the love and that they can feel that you are acknowledging everything that they are doing for you. So please thank them because you are lucky enough to be supported. And give thanks to all the people who are there for you, who accept you as you are and support you on your journey. This is the video for today. I wish you all the support in life because you deserve it. And I wish you a very beautiful and blessed day for every single one of you. Bye.